Good evening. My name is Bruno Joaquin Giordano. I am 18 years old and I am from Argentina, and I am passionate about science. But you might think, why are you so passionate about science? Well, my friend, because science can explain it all. For example, look at this plant. Why is it dying out? Well, that's a bit obvious because I'm so lazy and I always forget to water it. I have a better example. Look at the subject I have in my hand. It looks completely quiet and stationary, but just moving my finger, I can make it fly all the way up to here. It's so amazing. And do you know what? Science can explain what happened. The explanation is that it was full of potential elastical energy, and all that energy was converted into cinetical energy. But that is not the only cool part about science. Science is also full of cool concepts. For example, this number. It is called pi, and for completely arbitrary reasons, I have it right here on a clock. It is infinite. It is rational. Oh, look, right there, that's how you define it. You have a semicircle, radius 1, pi is the length of a semicircle. Oh, look, that is right there on the number line. But wait, do you know what is amazing? If you have a market and a striped floor, you can throw the market infinitely many times and count how many times the market intersected one of the parallel lines. Do some weird calculations that I have right here. And guess what? You get pi. Why is pi here? Well, I don't know. But guess what? Science does. And Bruno, where did you learn all that cool stuff? Did you learn that at school? Unfortunately, I didn't. Because the school does not teach you that. School teaches you the boring part about science. It teaches you how to memorize concepts. And that, my friend, is my dream. My dream is to change school.
For one where you can go outside and experiment.
For example, you grab a stick, you put it on the earth, measure the shadow, and you can calculate the earth diameter.
And you, curious viewer, surely want to ask, why are you telling me this? Shouting at 7 in the morning without having slept. Well, that last part might be because I'm a bit mad. But the main reason is because I want to take part in one of Lala's boot camps. Not only because it will help me with my future ambitions of becoming a PhD in metaphysics, but also because it will help me to achieve my dream of changing the educational system for one that teaches you the cool part of science, that teaches you how to calculate the Earth diameter or potential elastical energy, or that teaches you why pi is awesome.